by addressing the heinous attack on the United States Capitol. I would like to begin by addressing the heinous attack on to those who engaged in the acts of violence and destruction. You do not represent our country. And to those who broke the law, you will pay.